There's not much better or easier for summer entertaining than skewers. For beef, I combine soy, sake, brown sugar, garlic, and ginger, and then thread long slices on a skewer. For chicken, it's olive oil, lemon juice, garlic, rosemary, and salt. And then put on the skewers in pieces. And finally, shrimp is lightly oiled and seasoned with a mix of cayenne, cumin, garlic powder, and salt, and skewered lengthwise. And to make life easy, I put the skewers in tall glasses, add the marinades, and put them in the fridge till I need them. Then when your guests come over, everything goes on the grill as is, with the shrimp getting a light brushing of mayo first. Just trust me on this. When they're done, just remove and serve away. Beef, chicken, or shrimp, something for everyone, or just me.